souls. I exercised devils. I did. I cast out evil, and I helped people. I was a pompous ass. Really, I was. I forgot that I was doing God's work and began to think that I was God. What a fool. What a terrible, arrogant fool I was. A man of God. And then I met that little sticky black devil. Those little lumps of hell. Just a little back pain. Oh, this'll make it feel better. A gift from the gods. And then it got me by the throat. You all know that. You all laugh at me, pity and despise me, I'm sure, but forgive me. At least forgive me, because all the silly things I do, all the lying and the stealing, somehow it isn't me. Or if it is, it isn't all of me. There's a different, better me stuck inside of here. Dutch sees it. And that's why he puts up with me when I'm sure the rest of you would cast me adrift. And that's why I love him, because he can forgive. Even when I can't forgive myself.
Oh, Arthur.
Arthur Morgan.